It has been through so much in life, and definitely within this scene and culture. And when I mention this word here, mention this story, you will know who I'm talking about. Yes, she has graced the cover of a motherfucking perm box as the only trans woman who actually covered it. She was a model and outed by one of those stern little witch queens who should have minded their damn business and wanted to tell the girls about a working motherfucking woman back in the day. But she is here, still standing strong and alive and holding us down, and we must show some respect, deference to our history, because she's a Hall of Famer inside the motherfucking world. So let's show some respect for the one, the only, Tracy Africa is in the goddamn building. Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet and show some love to the Hall of Fame. The Hall of Fame, Tracy Africa.
All right, so let's get this motherfucker started.